Hello students, in the question, first we need to identify the type of the mirror. For that we are given that images from behind the mirror, and so